cosmonaut Valer to Valerbes discover how a man is changing the world one kid at a time. Imagine waking up at the age of 6 and discovering your family is missing. That's what happened to young Charles Moody in his Kenyan hut. One morning, he soon realized he had abandoned by his very poor parents and 7 siblings. The kid was forced to become a street beggar in order to survive. Yet while in the midst of his poverty and despair, he still dreamed of becoming an important man one day. When Moody turned 16, he walked for 3 days to Kenya's capital, Nairobi, in search of work. In the years that followed, he labored at many difficult jobs. Moody saved his money and bought a car that he began using as a taxi in 1971. In time, he started a transportation service company with a fleet of vehicles. The company called Moody West became quite successful. Then Moody went on to become the owner of a prosperous oil company. All of his hard work turned Moody into a millionaire and an important man. Yet his life would soon take another dramatic turn. Moody was becoming painfully aware of the growing number of homeless children in Kenya. Their faces were a haunting reminder of his own childhood. One day Moody told his wife and children that God had convicted him to sell everything he devoted to his life, taking care of street kids. Soon, the Moody's home was filled with 100 orphans, but that was just the beginning. In 1989, Moody and his wife started the Moody Children Families, MCF. They provide children with the food, clothes, medical care, and education. Most importantly, they offer something many kids had never experienced: parents' love. In fact, the Moody's choose the name Moody Children Families because their emphasis was on providing a family. To date, MCF had rescued more than 12,000 children through its MCF's home and community-based center. In evaluating his life, Moody once said, "I believe you can transform the world, one kid at a time. As a kid, I want to be important, but where I am now is important for mankind."
How